very cool. This is kind of exciting. This is the first ever broadcast. So I'm going to be playing around with this a little bit so I can get used to it. I'm planning to broadcast at 10 o'clock tomorrow. But this is, I don't know, I'm giving it a try. I'm really excited that I'm going to have my own show. So, of course, this is the attempt, the first try, so I'll be getting better at it. So I hope you guys will like what you're seeing. Tomorrow I am going to be talking about my Dora the Explorer video. Right now I'm just gonna go check really quick. I'm gonna see if anybody's up. And let's see. Here we go. I'm going to see if my friend is up, and then maybe I'll get my first viewer. So, as we wait for that, what is this whole thing about? Well, just navigating here. Hold on. Almost there. Okay, so just some guy talking grew out of some of my videos that were on YouTube, and that's www.youtube.com/user/ChristopherPage. So it came out of that. I'll be posting some of that stuff. Hopefully you'll get a chance to take a look at it. But tomorrow I'm going to be talking about the reason I have this playing in the background. So I'm going to be talking about Celine Dion. And I'm also going to be talking about my Dora the Explorer video. So I think this will be a little bit fun. I hope that I actually have a viewer. We're going to see. My friend is online now, so I'm going to see if I actually have a viewer. This is kind of exciting. Telling her it's me, it's nothing crazy. And congratulations, she just told me. My friend Catherine is just telling me about her wedding, so I'm excited. Let's see if I get her to turn, if she'll actually tune in. But anyway, I'm planning to broadcast every single day. I hope that it'll be something that you guys enjoy. And it's going to really be driven by user content. I mean, not user, viewers' desires and such. So that's exciting. So that was my first ever little broadcast. And 10 o'clock tomorrow, we'll get back on it, okay? So remember, www.youtube.com/user/ChristopherJPage. That's just some guy talking about my first broadcast on Ustream.